from hell.
So, let's see. Oh no, it's a deco book. Ooh, look at that. From the garden, autumn was not long ago. Oh, wow. That's awesome. Is this a deco swap or a tea swap? I can't tell, but that tape is something awesome. How do I get into this? Without, like, tearing up this, because that's really awesome. Okay, there we go. Oh, hey! Ooh, okay. Oh, it is the T-swap. Okay, that's cute. Wow, look at this letter. Hey there, I am Zindello from Swapbot, here with my part of the newbie tea and craft swap. I must admit, I'm a little anxious about my work. I think it's pretty, but I can also be quite a minimalist at times. Which is okay, because mine is a minimalist too. Which is, you know, why it was so poor and sad. Anyways, still hope you like it. Yes, I do. The tea I've included is one of my absolute favorites. I thought it had been discontinued, but then I found a place stocking it and bought three boxes. Three boxes? Holy cow. Which is handy because I do love to share this one. Also, I am looking at your profile. Here is a suggestion for you. Look up a fellow called DubFX. You may like him. I wonder if that's, dubstep. I hope the weather's nice and you're doing well. Best wishes, Zindy. Oh, wow. Oh, that's really nice. Look at the handwriting. See, my handwriting's not that well. Not that good. So I always type mine out. Buttermint. Dreamy, creamy buttermint. Wonderfully minty with a rich, buttery finish. Oh, I am so having this, like, right now. Okay, maybe not this second. But this is... Oh, look at that. It's two envelopes. Ooh, there's something else in there. What is that? Oh, is that the... Oh, that's brilliant. That's how the closure... Oh, wow, this is a treasure. Look at that. So that's how the... Okay, I'm going to remember that next time I want to. And this is... How is... I got to look and see how this is put together. Okay. So there's decorative cardstock. I think these are just two envelopes. Certainly does look like it. Oh, yeah. It's two envelopes. Look at that. Oop, I tore it a little. Wow, thank you so much, Zindy. This is really something. I'm going to add this to my my tea envelope repertoire. And this is awesome. And look, I can use this as well. I'm sure that's what the reason was of sending it. Oh, you are so getting a heart. So getting a... how do you do that? A heart. Probably be upside down. This is the original reason why I joined Swapbot, was to get these things from different parts of the world. It's just so thrilling. Oh, wow. This is very impressive. Oh yeah, see, the T-swap was also a newbie T-swap, so there should have been no complaints for my sad and poor envelope. Oh, so yeah, you could probably see it better here this way. Yeah. Well, that's going to go to someone else. I'm just, wow. 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 Just wow. Thank you, Zindy from Australia. You've restored my faith temporarily. Swapbot. There's always going to be a few bad apples, I know. And, you know, I've blocked that person, so I will never swap with him again. So, okay. I might try another T-swap. Because I am totally... Where'd it go? I am totally going to go and enjoy this right now. Pause. Stop. Damn it! What a mess. For those who hate floor clutter. Ah! 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 Ow. There was some heat off that fucker. Oh, yeah. I've got mail. Oh, yeah.